Welcome to Meet the GIMP. My name is Rolf Steinort and I am recording this in Bremen, Northern Germany. For resolutions, go to Image, Image Properties, and here you can see this image has 508 pixels width and 72x72 PPI. PPI stands for pixels per inch. So it's 72 pixels on my screen here for 1 inch of screen. PPI basically is the same as DPI, dots per inch, and correct resolution is important for printing. They talk about how many dots of ink you put on 1 inch of paper. In an inch long line, there are nearly 300 dots per inch, and they are so closely printed that you see a line and not a line of dots. If someone wants to print an image, then they may ask for the image in 300 ppi, or they may say that we need this image in 150 dpi, or the quality will not be good enough. So, what can you do about this? You can change this very easily. Just go to Image, Scale Image. In this dialog, you can see the width, the height, which we have used many times. You can also see here X resolution, Y resolution, and the value is 72 pixels per inch. And I can change it to pixels per millimeter or pixels point pica, but let's keep it with pixels per inch. The X resolution and the Y resolution has 72 ppi as the value, and I change it to 300 ppi. And now I scale the image, and you see here nothing has changed, except when I go to the image properties. Here you can see now that the resolution has changed to 300x300 ppi, and the print size is equal to 3 big stamps or so. That's about 4x3 centimeters. It's a big stamp. So I have changed nothing with the image except for the resolution. Nothing has changed on the screen. It's still 72 pixels per inch. This number is basically meaningless. It gets a meaning if you know that you want to print an image in the quality of 300 dots per inch. That is really a good value, and you want to have it in, let's say, 10x15 inches. Then you see that these pixels are not enough, so you have to increase the pixels. But the quality of the image for printer depends on how much pixels you have on the size and how long or how big the area is you want to have printed. And that property is set by the printer, and it's not important that you have to set it in the image. But if someone asks you to set the image as 200 to 300 dots per inch, just do it and don't discuss this. I will put some links to meaningful discussion about this into the show notes. You can look it up there. If I want this image for billboards, then I have to scale the image. I think good value for billboard would be 5 dots per inch. Scale the image, and you can see nothing has changed. But now in image properties, print size is 100x76 inches, that is 2.50 meters. That would be nice poster with this image here. This resolution is for us here basically meaningless unless you print yourself. For more information, go to meetthegimp.org. And if you want to send a comment, please write to info@meetthegimp.org. This is Hemant Vaidande, dubbing for the Spoken Tutorial Project.